Silver Spring, here we come.
You get.
Oh, John. Yeah, of course. Ron said he'll call her back later.
Where's he? Ron left.
Yeah.
She. I don't know. You want to talk to her?
Did we play this team?
Yeah, we played them in the final.
They're not bad.
Yeah, they're good.
Nah, I forget. I don't even know. Yeah, they are winning. They are winning.
Number 11, he's like Rafael. That plays on a million teams, man. Number 11 for Blue.
Yeah. Oh yeah, he is, man. That dude always smiling at me. Guys, they play so physical.
Mm-hmm.
They don't need to. Yeah. You should get one. This thing's relatively maybe $1,000. It's HD. That was a good decision. Was that girl looking for an internship?
Yeah. She's looking to get some work for you.
Get some what?
She's looking to get it. She's in college. She's like a cook at University of Maryland. She's looking to work. And I mean, she's bilingual. Spanish, your dad is from Honduras. Seems to be responsible, man. So, I mean, probably, I'll see. I'll consider bringing her in at a younger age group.
She coaches Spanish soccer?
Yeah, because we have a lot of Spanish parents in that age group. Better fit here.
Yeah.
She's 21. She's in college.
Were those guys any good last night?
No.
I almost forgot that.
Hey!
Yeah.